and welcome back to Subnautica. We are exploring. Okay, where we are. I got it into my head that I want to go back to the island. I want to check out. I want to check out the alien space. I want to see what's going on with that. I want to advance in this game, and I'm just feeling frustrated. Maybe that's the key, you know? I can't open any of the wrecks because I don't have a diamond cutter, laser cutter, whatever. And I need a diamond, and I haven't seen anything like a diamond. What I want. I'm so enjoying this sea mod though. It's a lot of fun. This is a big wreckage. I want to get inside of it. But it's nice to be able to come through here and look at stuff, you know. And not have to worry about being attacked. Ooh, what's this? Nothing in that. I think we've been here before. That's why it's important to scan it, even if you know what it is, so you can get rid of it. That way you won't keep looking at the same stuff over and over again. Ooh, what's down here? Radiation! Okay, let's change our helmet. Here we go. No radiation. What's in here? Oh, one of those nasty plants. What's in here? Needs to be protected so heavily. Oh, there's another one. Hey, there's something there. I don't know what that is. It's a prop. But it's a prop to the submarine. But how am I gonna get it without getting totally busted? Should I or should I not? I gotta come back here anyway. But I want to come better prepared, and that means I have to have some tanks I can switch over. I made some mistakes earlier in the game. Earlier, by getting rid of or accidentally losing two tanks so far. They're expensive. Ooh, there's a hole. We'll definitely come back. Definitely come back. I want to see if there's anything lying about. Oop, there's something. There's something right there. What is that? Looks like a light or something. Yes, something new. A light stick. Well, I take it I'll probably need it to get inside of here anyway, but I have a flashlight. Are these diamonds? No, they're crystals. I just don't see anything. Ooh. Uh-oh, there's some of those horrible plants, but I want to get in here and see what this is. Maybe if the ship blocks me, I can get in there and scan it. No. I think I'm gonna need a stasis rifle so I can get out safely and do this. That looks like another piece of the sea moth. There's another box over here. Being well guarded. What is that? Is it another piece of light or something? Let's see if we have to have another piece of it. The heck? Laser cutter. We actually got the blueprint for that. You can see right in there that there's a door. Oh yeah, we're definitely coming back. There's too many nasties around here though. Ooh, wait, there's a prop. Maybe I can, let's see what this is. Power reactor. Huh? Look like a propeller. We already have it. Well, that stinks. Well, guess it wasn't worth risking. Oh, roadkill. Maybe I just wasn't paying attention. I don't know when we got that laser cutter. I have no idea, but we got it now. Alright. I'm gonna find a diamond, though, or it's useless. Yeah. I have a feeling. I have a feeling. Oops. Here's some salt.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Get rid of some titanium. We need salt more than we need titanium, that's for sure. Ooh, some little nasties. Lots of goodies, but we just don't have the storage capacity. Because I'm still looking for a battery charger. I'm still looking for some kind of moon pool pieces, maybe? So, I want to go back to the base and we'll unload, and I'm going to leave. I'm going to leave the sea moth at home. I'm going to go on foot. I was advised not to take it unless I wanted to lose it. I was like, okay. And I didn't have any trouble when I was on foot, so that's cool. Alright, we are back home. Okay, we're gonna unload and get ready to go. Alrighty, we have what we need. Well, it's dark, but what are you gonna do? Alright, I wanna go to the North Island. Or is it northwest? Just go in that general direction till we find what we're looking for. We had a beacon to it the last time. Why does it feel like I'm not going anywhere? I just feel like I'm treading water. Creepy riding around. you know, in the dark.
Really creepy.
I'm trying not to think about it. Maybe that's it, that cloud bank. Oh yay, the sun's coming up. This'll help. Going northwest. Should have come into view by now. Wow, I don't even feel like I'm moving. Maybe that's it. The pod still on my viewfinder. Must be a glitch. Yep. We'll try to ignore that. Need to course correct a little bit here. I don't want to fly past it. Going this way. Come on. The heck is it? Gosh, I seem like I'm going backwards. What the hell? The hell? This planet's screwy up. It's very disorienting because you only got one landmark. I should be coming up on the island. Where is it? I don't feel like I'm making any headway at all. Just gonna have to trust. Oh my god, I just feel like I'm not. Go toward the ship and then go to the left a little bit. That should be where I need to be. This is crazy. I literally feel like I'm not making any headway whatsoever. Yeah, maybe I'll stay down here. It's like I'm almost going home. Like I just... This is crazy. Does that look any closer? No. Maybe a little bit. Wow, this is taking too long. I should have been there by now. What a pain in the butt. Ooh, let's go to these cloud formations. Maybe this is it. It's obscure. It's a lot closer to the ship than I remember. Travel faster above or below the ground. Yes, finally. Finally. Wow. I was totally off. I went completely past it, like a million miles. Alright, let's change our battery. And we continue our journey. This is taking so long. I think I'm gonna have to probably split it up because I want to kind of explore the outside before I go inside. But yay, finally. Hope there's nothing to gobble me up. Just get to the sand as quickly as possible and get on land. I don't know what's here, but it's not nice, whatever it is. Yay! Landfall! Woohoo! Oh, I'd love to scan one of them bird-looking things. If it'll let me. Gonna explore a little bit and see if we can find something. Like diamonds, maybe. We're gonna make our way over to the alien base installment, whatever you want to call it. Ooh, another bird. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Dang. Look like they're kind of shy. Ooh. Definitely need to get a sample of that. I definitely want to take one home with me too. Such a hard time with this scroll thing. Can't get what I need. Hello? Duh. Shoot. Very elusive. I get a stasis rifle. I can hold things in place long enough to scan them. There it is. I'm nervous. What's this? Looks like a light. Nothing to scan. Looks like just a light. Like, come over here. There's another one. There's a cave entrance. Or a path. It's a path. Ooh, more lights. Ah. Okay, this comes to the top of where we were. There's a doorway down there. Ooh, what's this? A purple thing. We need that, I'm sure. Hmm. See the bases. Connected to this island. I don't know how far I want to go. I don't know if I want to do the island first or the installation first. There's something new. A gel sack. Let's see if I can scan it. No, I can't scan it, but I can pick it up. Ow! Come here, you. What's down here? Wow, this thing goes deep. Keep moving. What's this? Loophole fragment. Oh my god. Yes. Hot diggity. That's what I'm talking about. Maybe we'll find more than one. Keep going. Keep exploring. We'll watch out for these cave crawlers. They're nasty. I definitely want to go in and explore. I want to go in. Anything down there? I don't want to jump. I don't know how far away. My perspective is not that great. Okay, we're definitely going in. That's what I want to do. I want to go in. I've got a key now. Or had one. Anyway, I think I'm going to end the episode here. We'll continue on. We'll go in the base. Oh, there's a broken one. Yep. We're definitely on the right track. Let's scan that and it'll tell us all about it. Yeah, I think in the next episode, since I don't want this to be a mile long. Jeez. We're gonna go in that door. Yep, and we're gonna see what the heck this place is. And why it's trying to kill me. We'll talk to you next time.